Do you know when we got to know the design of Google Pixel 4a for the first time? It was in December last year. So it's been 7 months since we first got any information related to the Pixel 4a, and still Google has not launched the phone. First, it was going to launch at the Google I/O, but since this event was cancelled, the launch of the Pixel 4a was postponed as well. Then we got to know that the phone will launch on July 13th, but again Google postponed the launch. But now we have the final launch date for the Google Pixel 4a thanks to John from FrontPage Tech. According to him, the launch is happening on August 3rd, which means there is just a week left for the official launch. According to the latest tweet from John, Google has already sent the review units, so this means the information about the launch date is 100% accurate. Now, Google is launching the Pixel 4a so late that most consumers who were waiting for it since the beginning of this year might have lost interest in buying it. Unlike the recently launched OnePlus Note, for which OnePlus created a huge amount of hype, there is no such hype for the Google Pixel 4a now. But still, there might be a lot of consumers waiting for the launch of Pixel 4a because of its clean stock Android and impressive camera performance. In the US, the OnePlus Nord is not going to be available, so there the Google Pixel 4a is definitely going to be an excellent choice in the mid-range segment. Anyways, in case you forgot, the Google Pixel 4a comes with a 5.8-inch Full HD Plus display, which is most likely an OLED, and there is Qualcomm Snapdragon 730 chipset with 6GB RAM. There is a 3080 mAh battery and 18W fast charging support. On the rear, there is a single 12.2MP camera, and on the front, there is an 8MP camera. Just like the Pixel 3a, there is a headphone jack on the Pixel 4a. Now, obviously, these are not groundbreaking specifications, but Pixel phones are known for going above and beyond the hardware's capabilities with software side optimizations. So don't write off the Pixel 4a just yet. Finally, the starting price is going to be $399 according to a previous leak, which means the starting price of the Pixel 4a is going to be the same as the starting price of the Pixel 3a when it launched last year. So are you waiting for the Pixel 4a? Do let me know via the comment section below. I'll catch you in the next one.